Hey Fish Fam, it's Fishy Fishy AZ here. I'm out in the garage today. I'm gonna show you some behind the scenes on how I made my plexiglass mace. If you stick around, I'll show you some early time-lapse trials in the P-Hive and in my Blue Dream tank. So let's check it out.
All of the plexiglass and supplies I had lying around the house from other projects, I marked lines on where I wanted the little dividers to be. And as I siliconed the dividers and the little pieces in, I put little reinforcements up to help the silicone stay.
I wanted a door panel so I could remove extra food or fish in a hurry. So I have these screws that attach to magnets and pull the door panel on. When you're drilling the plexiglass, it's important to put painter's tape so that your plexiglass doesn't chip as you drill. Let's take a look and see how it worked in the P-Hive. Couple of things that I've learned so far. The door location is really critical. When the door is on the top or the left, for some reason neither the puffers nor the shrimp could really figure it out, and so what I need to do is get the door down lower where they can find it and where they're looking naturally. The other thing I learned is that it may take some training to get them inside. If I put food by the door, a little bit of food by the door, then they're more likely to venture in and explore a little bit more. So it may take some repetition for them to figure it out. But I'll keep trying and I'll keep you guys updated. And make sure to subscribe and give this video a like if you wanna see more of what I'm making. Thanks guys.